Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how to install custom knife skins in CSGO. Some of you guys asked me how to change knife skin in the last custom skins video, so here we are. If you want this to work, then you will have to download two different programs. The links to the websites, downloads and music are in the description below. The first program is called CSGO Knife Changer. It will edit the CSGO script in order to show you the type of knife you desire. After downloading and installing the first program, you will need to get a second one called Unknown's Texture Installer. It will change the skin of the knife you want. Some of you guys might already have it. If you get a virus warning, then I can assure you that it is not. If you have admin permissions, then you will be able to run the file. Just right-click it and select Run as Administrator. Now that you have both programs installed, you will need to download a knife skin you like. As an example, I will get the God Knife Revenge skin on GameBanana.com in the CSGO skins category. Just to be safe, I advise you to copy the text file that these programs edit. Go to the drive you saved CSGO on. In my example, it is my C drive. Click on Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Counter-Strike Global Offensive, CSGO, Scripts, and finally Items. The file that will be changed is the items underscore game file. Copy it and call it items underscore game underscore backup, for example. As you can see, I already did this. At last, we can finally change the knife skin. Go ahead and open up the first program you downloaded. Click on load items in the upper left. Now you will need to find the items underscore game file we have backed up earlier. So Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Counter-Strike, CSGO, Scripts, Items and select Items underscore Game. Click on the knife type you downloaded. In my example, it is the gut knife. In the second program, you will need to select the skin file you downloaded in the first text box. And in the second text box, you will need to find the original file of that specific knife. In my case, I will search for God's knife and replace it. Let's run the game and see if it worked. Play an offline map which is not VAX secured, because otherwise you will be kicked from the lobby. But you can also join community servers. If you want to play on VAX servers again, then just rename the items underscore game backup file back to its original name. If you did everything correctly, you will see that your knife will have changed and it will have the skin you wanted. If you ever want to change it back to normal, then just delete your items underscore game file and rename your backup to items underscore game. If you want to change the skin, then repeat the process. It's really not that hard to do. Thank you guys for watching, leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.